Can you talk about what you were seeing out there facing this this Buckeyes offense?
Yeah, you know, kind of what we saw on film. They went up tempo. We just didn't get the stops on third down, and they kept moving the ball down the field.
What did you guys struggle tonight, do you think? You had 15 tackles. Why did you guys struggle tonight?
Why do I think it's true? You know, I'd have to watch the film, and you know they attack you in a lot of different ways. You know, kind of we struggled with some of their unders, the meshes that they ran, but we had seen it on film. So yeah, I'd have to watch the film.
How important is this bye week, do you think, for the team?
I mean, I think it'll be huge for us to get healthy, to get not only healthy physically but mentally, to kind of get rejuvenated for the second half of this season to finish strong, because that's something I feel like we can really do.
I know you would never. How much does it hurt to miss Antonio and Aaron? I know you love all your teammates, but with those two guys not in, how much does that hurt you guys, including that team?
I mean, we try and preach the next man in philosophy, and that's kind of what our culture is. So, you know, whoever's in there needs to be ready to go, and you know, we trust what they can do.
Chris, after a loss like that, you kind of find yourselves at a crossroad here as a leader of the team, captain. What are you going to do in these next 10, 15 days to make sure that you make the right turn?
I mean, just the same thing that I've tried to do since I've been here. You put your head down, you come to work. You know, I'm in a position, I feel like, to lead, and I'm going to do that. I'm going to finish this thing out. I'm going to lead these guys the best that I can. And, yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
What would be your message to fans, I guess, about where you think this thing can still go, you know, the rest of this season?
You know, I got tons of faith in the guys we have in that locker room. You know, what we've been through spring ball, through summer conditioning. You know, we can finish the season strong. We can be a resilient group, you know, that can change the narrative. I really believe that.
Chris, growing up here, you know how big that sellout streak is and just the sold-out games all the time. Seeing the crowd as empty as it was in the fourth quarter, what's that like as a player?
Yeah, I mean, not a great feeling, you know, but can't blame them. We at the point where we were down. You know, that's on us.
Thank you, Chris.
Okay. Thank you. Appreciate it.